And that was my monitor eating a pinky.